You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 20. Let's solve it step by step. Convert the y into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals negative 20.